Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are safe and sound at your home. Today we will learn backward counting 50 to 1. Let's start.
This is duck and this duck needs to cross 50 steps to reach the pond. Let's start. 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 49 and 50.
How many steps the duck has taken to reach the pond? Correct, 50 steps. Now the duck has reached the pond. After spending some time in the pond, the duck will return to its home. Now we will count backward to make the duck reach to its home. Let's start. 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, and 40. Let's write. 50 49 48 47 46 45 44 43 42 41 and 40. Remember children, in backward counting we always write bigger number to smaller number. Again start. 39 38 37 36 35 34 33 32 31 and 30. Let's write. 39 38 37 36 35 34 33 32 31 and 30. Now which number is next? Tell me children. Yes, correct, 29. So let's start. 29 28 27 26 25 24 23 22 21
digits right, children? 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21. Remember, children, in backward counting, we always write bigger number to smaller number. So, what is the next number towards duck's home? Very good! Number 19. Then, number 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11 and 10. Let's write. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, and 10. Wow! Only 9 numbers remaining. Let's move fast. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yes, the duck has reached its home. Let's write the remaining number, children. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And by this, we have learned backward counting.
Thank you, children.